name is Rhonda Rise, and I'm here at Little Drummer Boy Recordings, and just got finished working on a song that I'm very excited about, produced by Samori Coles. It's called A Place For Me, inspired by, you know, what we've been seeing between last year and this year. The police shootings, killings of brothers and sisters, and not just last year and this year, but it's been going on for a long time. And so after the Breonna Taylor, Ahmaud Arbery, and George Floyd killings, I was inspired to write this song, and teamed up, reached out to Samori on this, and he was open to it. And it's a beautiful song. And I'm just so honored to be working with Samori. Been wanting to work with him for a long time. And the session was great. I feel very, very comfortable in this studio. Samori is a great audio engineer, and he makes you feel very comfortable in the studio. And he's very patient as a producer and an engineer, and I'm just very, very happy and honored to be working with him. And so please, please look out for the song. It's coming out very soon. And you can find me on social media, on Instagram, on Facebook. I'm at Rhonda Rise, that's RhondaRize. And I got Twitter too, but you can more so find me on Instagram and Facebook. And my website is RhondaRiseOnline.com. So come on and follow me. We're about to go on a journey. And I'm just really, really excited. So hope to see you soon and hear from you soon.
Mm-hmm.